This month, in the month of August, we have many, many programs. I think first, last night, we just officiated our SEA Games in Stadium Bukit Jalil. And today, we have the opening of Excellent Training Center, ETC International Business College. You must have done your study in such a beautiful and sunny and good weather Sunday, and you have support from so many local leaders as well as your friends. And I also must congratulate you. I came to know that actually you started this business in the year 2004 as the beginning, just as a training center, and you have grown up. After 10 over years, you have become a college. 我知道在2004年佩威就已经开始了这个当时的培训中心。 经过十多年的路程，今天成长成为一个学院。不过，佩薇本身十多年了，还没有结婚。<笑><笑>你爸爸有很着急了，这个学院成长了啊，你也要成长。<笑>
弟弟。
So, I think, this month also we are celebrating our 60th independence of Malaysia. As you can see, we actually have achieved a lot in the country. In terms of infrastructure, now we have KLCC, it's well known, and we have MRT, Excellent Transportation System in KL. And you look at the tourism sector, every year we have almost 26 million tourists who would like to visit Malaysia. And also in the education sector, 我们的教育领域啊, 10 years ago when I was